today was absolutely brilliant. The whole film crew, the directors, you know, the actors, they all stopped watching the monitors and they started watching this here. So I'm Sam, I work in the television and film industry in visual effects, and I made this in-house app that allows me to put a live stream from the camera with visual effects plates live. And you know, it just brings so much like magic back to the set, because like a lot of actors, if they have to kind of react to CGI and green screen, you think, oh, there's nothing there, it kind of like takes a lot of like the magic out of filmmaking. But this, it goes and brings it all back in, that old school magic back into filmmaking, where everyone can see the effects live. You know, you can put this in a actor's eye line and they can actually see themselves and they can have something to react to, and straight away they start, you know, improving and tailoring the performance to what they're going to go and see. And the, you know, the directors, they can really get that fine control on their vision, which is always tricky. You know, it's pretty much doing like blind before. So what my idea was really, I thought, wow, every film crew in the world should have this, and I wouldn't be surprised if it becomes pretty standard, because it runs off your laptop. Everyone's already got a laptop, and then there's this capture device here put on the back that allows you to connect through BNC and HDMI. So we were on like an Arri Alexa today, so we went in through BNC. I could put it out there for £480, which, considering one of these capture boxes and devices, these types of devices, they can cost about £600 on their own. It's a pretty good deal. And I can show you all the tests that we did as well.
So here the actor can actually see themselves inside their own effect. They can actually see their own performance live. Now, even though I've done work for Disney, BBC and ITV, as this is, you know, it's a promotional video, I can't use their footage for this, so I can show you the tests instead. All these details about the camera's position and rotation recorded with the video file with Imagineye. No messy notes, they're recorded with the video file and loaded automatically, making it a very nice process. You've got high quality and fast keying. Look at this, green, black, blue, white, so that's chroma and luma keying there, with a feather in water, so pretty difficult. We've got marker-free background tracking for tripod camera moves, so the device on top of the camera is actually being replaced with a free smartphone app, so you mount your phone on the camera, it tracks the rotation, and that gives, and watch this, I can cover the lens up completely and all the tracking still works, because your phone will be tracking the camera's movements. So that makes it really robust, because we're not relying on optical tracking. If you have Nuke, then you can go and use that tracking to build a digital camera and put that in straight away. So let's take the shot here. So one person handing their clone something. So this could be really technical. If you didn't have, you didn't see it live, you know, you could easily do 20, 30, 40 takes and get it wrong every time. But watch this, we managed to do it in one take. So this is all like real time here, so we don't really do any cuts away, we're actually from the real time here. And we can even play it back live to make sure it all works. There we go, and you get the satisfaction live on set.
So all you need to do is go to imagineyeapp.com, where you can go and buy and download the software. You can also get your license key as well, and then a short time after that, your capture device will be shipped to you. So you might be thinking, you know, Sam, what can I do while I'm waiting for this capture device to arrive? Well, Imagineye will actually work with your webcam as well, so you can use that to run through some of the basic training videos, so when it does arrive, your capture device, you can really hit the road running.